McGovern. Smashed to the ground and Cullen's gone.
Before we get into the most brutal rugby big hits you've ever seen in your life, I'm really excited to show you this video sponsor, Manscaped. Manscaped is finally available in South Africa, so thank you Manscaped for sponsoring this Die Hard Rugby video and for sending over this amazing package. I'm extremely impressed with it. This package in particular is called the Performance Package, and it is, in my opinion, a leader in men's grooming. It comes with the Lawnmower 4.0 electric shaver, the Weed Whacker for nose and ear hair trimming, ball toner, ball deodorant, anti-chafing underwear, a travel pouch, and other accessories. The Lawnmower 4.0 electric shaver is extremely well crafted with skin-safe technology and a built-in light for an easy grooming experience. You can use the shaver on any part of the body. Nicks and cuts are a thing of the past. It's also worth mentioning that it is waterproof, so shower trimming is 100% an option with this shaver. Then use the Weed Whacker to get rid of those unwanted nose and ear hairs. You can do that in the shower too because it's also waterproof. When you're finished with your below the belt shaving, use the Crop Reviver Ball Spray. Its soothing aloe and witch hazel extracts keep your high friction areas cool, calm and protected after a good shave. Then use the Crop Preserver Ball Deodorant Cream for a fresh smelling sack. It's also worth mentioning that all these products are 100% cruelty-free and vegan. This performance package is the perfect gift for any men with body hair. Buy it for your brother, your father, your uncle, your grandfather, your friend, or even for yourself. Because guys, it's the 21st century. Let's be honest here. Nobody wants an unmaintained bush. So when you decide to get with the times and purchase some Manscaped products, visit manscaped.com and use my discount code DIEHARDRUGBY for 20% off your purchase and free shipping to all countries where Manscaped is available. Now let's get back to some rugby brutality.
So there he goes again. Worst tires and sees off a tackle and he's gone down, which is bad news.
Yeah.
for Ian Scammer now. Corey